Hi, Zach. Hi, Emma. Hi, Luke. Hello, baby Henry. How y'all doing? I got this big box. I'm going to send it to you. It says potato chips, but it'll be full of balloon animals. So now I'm going to make some for you. So you get to watch Grandpa make them. And then you get to play with the balloon animals. I'll start with a crazy flower. The crazy petals. How about a red flower? Get that one going. There we go. Does it look like a flower yet?
No.
Grandpa, come on. You can do better than that. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. This would be a fantastic, awesome thing. There we go. Let's do a giraffe. How about that? You like giraffes? They have a long neck. Let's see. I like this giraffe because it's kind of cute. Well, all the balloon animals are cute. Except for the scary snake I'm about to make. Just a little bit scary. Okay. Oh, he probably needs eyes. So maybe some horns. Okay, we don't need this part, so it's gone. And this part I want to catch before I wrap it in there so the air can't get out. There we go. Got some eyeballs ready to attach to Mr. Giraffe. He is ready to go to Delaware in a box. Potato chips. Hello, Mr. Giraffe. He hasn't had his coffee yet. But he's smiling. Squiggles on them. Perhaps are squiggly. Okay. Take that to my grandchildren, Mr. Giraffe. Give him a kiss. Let's go. Wait just one second. I gotta get a balloon over here. Get a green one. Scary snake. Are you ready? I'm ready. Okay. wish I was there with you, but I'm not. And so, we can still have fun. You can watch me make the balloons, and then you get to play with them. I won't tell you about this video until the package gets there. It'll be like, how did Grandpa do that? Let's watch. Find out. Open the box. Don't be scared. He doesn't bite. I've got some other balloons that I've already done. I'm just going to throw them in there. An elephant balance on a big ball. A butterfly with clear wings. That's beautiful. And look, he's all happy. And he's got his little French cap. I think that's all the room we got. Get in there. All right. All of you get along. It's a long trip to Delaware. In a few days, you'll be able to play with my grandchildren. I'll throw in a couple more that, in case some pop, so that everybody gets a balloon. I miss ya. Bye. Have fun.